YouTube, it's your boy Tevin Foreman, and we back again. So I just left the gym. I wasn't even going to vlog today. I said, man, let me vlog because I thought about it, man. I want to propose to my girl, but I need y'all to help me do it, right? I need y'all to help me do it, right? So what I mean by y'all helping me do it is this: when we get to 100K subscribers on YouTube, I'm gonna propose. I need y'all to help me though. I need y'all to help me. So if y'all watching this video, share it, like it, comment, subscribe, get us to that 100K. We need the 100K. So I'm probably today Wednesday. So I actually got another gym session. At what time? 3 o'clock, 3 or 4 o'clock. I never gym session. It'll be twice a day. I worked out. And today is Wednesday. So on Wednesdays, we always go eat sushi. We go, cause it's half off, you know, half off of sushi on Wednesday. So we go there, go crazy. I don't really eat that much though, but so we might go there, probably just chill later on, watch a movie. But I really wanted to come on here and say, help me get to 100,000 subscribers, cause I want to do it. I really want to. Make sure y'all subscribe, like it, and comment, and do everything. Share it to y'all friends. All right, see y'all later. So we ended up here with the engagement girl.
That is not my name.
Huh? You want me to buy your iPhone?
I don't want an iPhone.
What is this? You mean iPhone 14? What is this? That's the that's the Android. You want to make an appearance on my YouTube? You want to make an appearance on my YouTube? You want to make an appearance on YouTube? If not, bro, that's crazy. It'll be. I want to get the iPhone 14, but I'm not getting the iPhone 14. You know why? Because I'm not wild. I'm wild for what? I got the 13 already. I ain't finished paying all this true money. So this go to the camera. What's that camera look?
That's the Pro Max.
It's not that big.
Let me see. I don't want no big phone. Back in the day, I'd have got a big phone.
This is the iPhone.
This is a Pro.
I'm doing all this extra running around.
I just might get that. That's the iPhone 14? How much is it? Should I pay cash money? So this is who I am. Let's type in Tevin Foreman. Let's see who Tevin Foreman is. Tevin Foreman. I want to see my net worth. Let me see.
$0.
You got me at 6 million right here. This must be old. It's an 800,000. What year was this? It's got to be 3 years ago. They said my net worth 800,000. I said, this must be old.
That's wrong.
19, hold on, 19.
Yeah, 22.
That's what, 19?
You
gotta
be 23.
That's what, 19?
Yeah.
Oh, that's definitely wrong. Yeah, I was worth more than that, y'all. Don't lie on my name, Google. Yeah. But, hey, Pook, thanks for correcting that. You look good through this phone.
I look good through real life.
All right, stand up straight. Don't stop saying your body like that, bro. You look good. Do it again.
No, I got hot waters. Come on, show my pants.
All right. So, let me ask you a question, Pook.
I shrunk my scrubs.
Can you tell them to get us 200,000?
Get us 200,000 so you can
get
my face.
All right, so I got his face. Say hi to our putty.
He get on his knees.
I love you, though. Mm-hmm. But, all right, y'all, that's enough. I might get a phone. All right, that's enough. I might get a phone. Might not. I'm being cheap right now, so I don't think I'm going to get one, but I might. If I do, I'll let y'all know. If not, then call it a day. Come on. You got a little donkey? Say hi, Broxy. Brox. Pootie. Say hi. He got a little parent roller. He want me to play with him, but then he got his hand. He got his paw on the bone, so I won't grab it. Watch it, look. Get it, Pootie. Get it, Pootie. Come on. It's my little doggy dog. Anyway, y'all, I end up not even getting the damn iPhone 14. I'm not paying no money just to get an iPhone 14. Even though I got it, but I'm not doing it. Lost this. Get it, buddy. Come on. Say, oh, it's a leg. Say, bye bye. Be out of here. All right, y'all. We ended up at Volcano, like I said before. Half off on sushi on Wednesday. What's up, man? You work here? You gonna ignore me like that, boy? Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Hey. Did you meet me here? Or did we come together?
You drove me. You know what's up.
Smack this. They gonna say, oh, that's offensive, yo. It's Dr. Page.
It is, and it hurt my feelings.
I got the dirt in your face.
I don't care. My face is flawless.
Let me see. Get close up on it, because you know we can edit and see all the bad stuff. I'm going to edit some bad stuff on your face.
What?
Hey, hi. You know me?
Yeah.
Wanna go to my YouTube channel?
Extra Garlic?
Yeah, yep, Extra Garlic. Yeah, I ain't had the order, y'all. He already know.
Look, Tim.
Thank you.
Get the robot. The robot is here to bring us our food.
Oh, wow. That's new.
Hi.
Wow.
Can I just check it out?
Yes.
That's new.
Yeah. Thank you, robot.
Uh-oh. These right here is called edamames. They is amazing. If you never had edamames. What?
They are amazing. Not they is.
These are amazing.
Good job, sweetie.
If you ever taste these, oh, my God. They're called edamames. Damn. Can you toast me first?
You know I don't drink, so I had to
taste it. I know you don't drink. What are you toasting for?
This is to your 100,000 subscribers on your YouTube.
And what? What else? What else?
You getting on your knees.
What?
I mean one knee.
I can't hear you, bro.
You getting on one knee.
So tell him to go. Tell him like, comment, and subscribe. Like, most importantly,
and subscribe so he can get on one knee and eat my like groceries.
Damn. The seed inside of them is amazing. They ain't good today.
You
didn't
put no
salt on
me.
I did. Mmm.
I'm
drunk. We gotta eat edamames. Hold on. Wow, I like
that. Thank you.
What's that?
This is my shrimp tempura.
Okay.
This is whatever you got.
Oh yeah, I got it.
Thank you, A3 girl.
Thank you. You can leave now. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Anyway, I got chicken tempura with avocado. And I got yellowtail. So if you don't eat sushi, just try it.
I mean, they're not
nasty. Yeah, but they ain't nasty, but they ain't that good. Let's see how the thing tastes. Look, dip it in soy sauce, spicy mayo. Let's see. Chicken tempura. Sorry, y'all. Chicken tempura. Mmm. Holy shit. That's a good.
I'm
drunk. Yeah, one sip. This shit good as shit.
Girl, I still kiss your head in the morning. Make you breakfast in bed while you're yawning. And I don't do everything how you want it, but you can't say you're man. Don't be on it, cause I know true love ain't.
Y'all see it? Alright, we just eating. See, they act nice when they hungry, but once they eat and fulfill their neck. Once they fulfill their neck, it's a whole big problem. They act real nice when they hungry, but when you feed them, they get cocky. And then when they get hungry again, it become a whole new attitude.
Just so y'all know, the car not moving, so I'm not attacking them while we driving.
Yes, she is. Oh, shit.
You got food inside of your mouth. Turn around.
I don't think, no.
Here, turn around.
I don't see. You lying.
I'm not lying. It's right here in your beard.
I think we deal with them sharp ass nails you got. That nail was dumb as shit. Yo. The engagement off. Don't even get us 200k subscribers. Don't even get them. Start. But the food was good though.
You don't even know how to work this car. What you know about this big body Benz?
What?
You heard me?
Big body Benz. Remember I used to be dusty?
Big body Benz, remember I used to be dusty. Big body Benz, remember I used to be dusty. Big body Benz, remember I used to be dusty.
Big body Benz, remember I used to be dusty. Now I want my money, y'all hunters in a rush, please. I was selling weed when they came out with.
I think that's what I want all our videos to have. What? Just my hands coming in the camera. I look like something off Grand Theft Auto.
Don't do not do that again, bro.
This is the piece that you cannot buy. This is the piece you cannot buy. One is the joy
that you cannot miss. In the other hand, shit that I cannot miss. Hold on. Hold on.
I need to find you.
Bang.
My pride is right. I need that time to leave. I need to give time to leave my life. Let it try to take me
out.
I don't know the word, but I really need a new girl. I really need a new.
It was so long. It was down here, and I cut it off because I wanted to get rid of any hair that was heat damaged and dead. But look, I cut it in March. I cut it to about this length, but look when I pull it down how much it's grown. I mean, I cut it June 25th, and it grew so much. Why are you backing that up?
Because we need light.
No, we don't.
It's dark car. Your car is dark.
Come on, shut this back. Come on, you don't touch stuff. You touching too much stuff.
You hype as shit. You got a car with a sunroof.
Boy, please. You hype that you don't. Now, come on.
Who don't?
You don't.
You a lie. Yo, stop, yo. I'm gonna call a cop. Y'all see this? Call a cop, 911.
Someone please call 911.
Party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they lay some. Rest in peace, the drama king. We was straight stud. If I let my 21 tell it, you spin a block twice like it ain't no word of parts. Freaking out that much, think he a wrestler. But this ain't UFC, this chopper came with a compressor. This chopper came with a compressor. This chopper came with a
compressor.
This Glock 45.
Shit came with a switch.
For the boy, yeah, that's my twisty head. If the.
All right, y'all. So. It's been a long day. It may not seem like it, but it's been a long day. We will end this vlog like this, and I'm just happy that I can give y'all the content y'all want and the content that can motivate y'all, content y'all need. And we getting all parents at the end of the vlog. We appreciate everything. Thank you so much. And listen, guys, get us to 100,000 subscribers, and I'm proposing. And I'm going to vlog that too, so y'all can see y'all's motivation on love. Love is good. Love is special. And we love love. But yeah, your boy Tevin Former signing out. And thank you for the support. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. 100,000. Hope we can get 100,000 before the year out. That's what we're hoping, y'all. You know? All blessings and love. Life is Tevin and Polka. And we signing out like that. You dig? Don't want you to leave.